attach the electromagnet to the battery, which is on a hook. This is a trailer brake. It goes up to a spindle that moves it up and down the track. Thank you.